good boy. Oh, real one.
Steve, reel that up.
Sundial brought us fish.
No, that else doesn't.
What does he have, bud? What's he catching?
A
shark?
Yeah.
Wait, which way do I reel? This way?
This way. Oh, this way. Stand over it. Put your legs over.
Oh.
I didn't think it'd be much.
Do you find him? Do you see him?
Not even close. You gotta reel up a lot of line.
Alright, I'm getting it now. Oh, this guy's pushing. This guy's pushing.
This way. You want a break?
Come on, all that freaking food you're eating?
That's an interesting technique.
Can you hold it and I'll do this?
I'm trying. Kind of awkward.
It's I don't have the much strength, so like...
You want to take a break?
Take a break, let him
do it. Let your dad do it. Here, let your dad do it.
Reel it over.
Yeah, just put the rod between your legs. It's a little uncomfortable. Yeah. That's the best way to hold it.
Is he still in?
And then, you know, this hand, like here.
Right here?
Yep. And just keep the rod up. You like want to keep a bend in it? Oh, yeah. And just reel. When he pulls, it's going to really pull, so hold on tight.
Oh, God. He's a...
You got him? Uh-oh. John, can you handle him?
Look at the,
Just, I don't care if you cut it. All right, I'll take care of that one.
Wait, is it this one? Can I help?
Oh yeah.
Can I help?
Hold on.
Okay.
Just hold tight. John's gonna help. We got one on here.
You think it's a shark? You think it's a shark?
No, he's just gonna cut the wire. He's just gonna cut the wire. You ready for another one?
Yeah, let's do it.